money. They said they wanted my autograph. They tied me up. That's when I heard the electric razor.
This is Jim Privette for MSC Action News Investigates.
Troy Lee Cauthen sits down with Action News reporter Jim Privette. Troy Lee talks for the first time about his brutal debearding of 2014 in this exclusive interview. Tonight on MSC.